any feeling is okay. And I think, you know, it's okay to have any feeling that you're having, you know, even the ones that don't feel good. I think, you know, obviously if it gets extreme, it keeps going for a long time, you know, it stops you from being able to, you know, do things that you need to be able to do, then it's maybe getting to be a problem. But I think, you know, early in diagnosis, there's going to be lots of difficult feelings.